Hey, thank you so much for joining me right now. One of the biggest topics during this craziness is how this is affecting the value of our homes. Real estate, what's happening? Interest rates are so low. So I brought my friend Tom Daves, eXp Realty. He's here to explain everything that's going on in the market. Like overall right now, is it just insane?
Oh, the market right now is white hot.
Yeah.
There are multiple offers. There are bidding wars. Prices are going up. I think this is the best seller's market in my lifetime. It's insane.
Yeah. Well, I was looking on Zillow. I do that sometimes just like for fun. I look at dream houses and then I look to see how much the value of my home is, and I see that it's increased so much. What if somebody's like, oh, wow, this is the time to sell? Like, what kind of buyer, what kind of people are you getting? Are people wanting to find another home? Because I hear that there's like low inventory.
Great question. So the people that are buying are, in the most part, they're Bay Area buyers. They're selling their home in the Bay Area because they want to take advantage of our area, larger homes, home office, maybe more square footage, more acreage. And then they want, because, and then also the prices. So the people that are buying are moving in from the Bay Area. They're cash Bay Area buyers, which is great. Mm-hmm. And then the people that are selling, in the most part, they're moving out of state. A lot of people are moving to Arizona, Nevada, Texas. In fact, I was going to mention Michael and Wendy.
Yeah.
They heard you. They heard about me on the
Fish
Radio.
Oh, listen, yay. And they help them.
They called me, and he's in law enforcement, so he's getting transferred to Sherman, Texas. And so I met with them, listed their home. We had multiple offers, bidding war. They got 25,000 over list. Wow. So now they can safely move to Texas, Sherman, Texas.
Wow, well, thank you for helping out the Fish listeners. And that's why I love talking about you on the show, because I know your specific way of selling a home is going to be beneficial. What is it that you think is the Tom Dave secret sauce that helps get all these multiple offers on people's homes?
Well, great question. So the first thing is, of course, to really find out what their goals are and what their expectations mm-hmm. are. My dad used to always say, uncommunicated expectations are disappointments waiting to happen. So really find out what their goals are, where they want to move, when they want to be there. And then we have different options that they can choose from. If they want an instant offer, I can buy their home instantly with an instant offer.
Wow.
If they want the guarantee sale, where if the home doesn't sell within a time frame, mm-hmm. then I'll buy it. Or if they want top market value, they have the option to get the top market value and let the market determine the price. So that's basically how I can help people out.
Well, and what's going on with interest rates? I hear they just keep getting lower and lower. I mean, are we going to continue to see this, do you think?
Oh my gosh. Well, interest rates right now are 2.25% for an FHA VA loan. Conventional is about 2.75%, which is just amazing. I mean, I don't remember the last time they were that low. You could buy a hamburger at McDonald's for 19 cents.
Right? Oh my gosh.
So interest rates are extremely low. Inventory is low. So it's actually a great time to buy because of the low interest rates. Mm-hmm. It's also a great time to sell because of the low inventory. So we really have kind of the perfect storm right now.
Wow. Now what about, okay, say I'm thinking, okay, I'm ready. I'm going to sell my house, get top dollar. What kind of safety precautions do you use? Because like, can we have an open house in a pandemic? How does that work?
So no open houses. What we do is, the first thing we do is we take amazing photos. We take photos, video, the drone, and now the 3D as well. So first, people can see the home without actually being in the home. So they can see the home. And then also, we make sure that everyone is pre-approved or they have a proof of funds so they can qualify. Mm-hmm. And they'll also need to sign the pandemic form that we have. And then we have safe precautions for showing the home with masks and with sanitizer. So it's all safe precautions. So we stick to the protocol. And It makes it a smooth transition.
Okay, so no open houses, but you can still see the
home. You can
home.
Still go in and see a home. Yes.
Okay,
absolutely.
that's helpful to know. I still feel like you gotta actually put your hands on it.
Sure. Very few people, quite frankly, are willing to buy a home without actually seeing it. Even though they see all of the great videos and the mm-hmm. photos, they still want to see it and touch it, and they want to mm-hmm. get inside the home to see it. So we're able to do that still, which is nice.
So what phase would you like to see? If someone, whatever phase, maybe they're just thinking about, well, maybe I should check this out if I could get top dollar, maybe you know, cash out some of the investment that they've had. What is your kind of... What can you provide for them? Maybe if somebody just calls and wants to, can somebody just check it out?
Sure. So if someone calls, then we offer many services. The first thing is a free estimate of value, just to let them know how much their home is worth and how much it will sell for. Of course, everyone has access to Zillow and Redfin and all of these other online valuations, but those things can really vary, and they're all over the map. I mean, I would not consider that very accurate based on those estimates that you see. You really need to have, you know, someone like myself or a professional come out, let them know how much their home is worth, how much it will sell for in this current market.
Wow, that's really good. And anything else that you really would like our fish listeners to know about the whole real estate market, and if they're interested in selling their home right now?
Well, if you're interested in selling your home, give me a call and I can come out and meet with you and let you know how the market is and what the timing is. And I just really love working with the fish listeners, everyone. We have the same values and we care, and that's my big why, is to serve.
I really appreciate that about you. It's 855-TOM-DAVES with an S on the end. I always say 855-TOM-DAVES, and I can tell that this is your mission. You know, I think, I know I've shared this with you before, but probably not with our fish listeners, that I think one of the things that I'm so proud that I got to be able to do for my family as a single parent is to own a home and to buy a home and to give them a place that they could grow up. And it's, that must be rewarding.
It's the American dream. Mm-hmm. It's very rewarding.
And it's still here. We can still do this.
That's in this crazy world, you can still have that. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For joining us. We appreciate what you do and how you serve our fish listeners. And I love the fact that I can always tell you about Tom and tell you about his stories. And I feel good about sending you to him because I know he's going to take such good care of you. And that's why we talk about it on the fish. So thanks again. Thank you.
Thank you, Amanda.